Emergency teams rushed to deliver aid to victims of deadly flooding, with further rain predicted.